The 5'10 sophomore from Las Vegas, Nevada entered collegiate play ranked as the 13th best prospect nationally and first in the state of Nevada. Her freshman season ended on a disappointing note with a torn ACL.
It was here, we were playing Arkansas, yeah. At first, it didn't really register with me. I was kind of in shock. I feel a lot of my teammates were in shock too. I didn't really realize the parameters of the injury. 9 months to a year before you're fully coming back playing again. And there's only so much biking you can do, and I'm still limited running-wise. And just when I have, especially when I have an individual or a private with the coaches, and just getting that running from side to side, because you know your upper body's doing one thing and your lower body's doing another, and you got to maintain your breathing. So it's definitely a different kind of shape to get into, and the only way you can do that is by getting out on the court and doing it. You can't really get it together in the training room. You can work on your balance and strengthening, but the actual cardio and conditioning part, you just have to go out and actually do it. So I did have a good freshman year, so looking back, that's a positive thing, knowing, hey, I've been able to play well in college tennis.
In her first year, she recorded a 7-2 record versus ranked opponents in doubles and used a career-high 15-match winning streak to elevate to as high as the number 2 ranking in doubles. In addition, she earned conference-high 3 SEC Freshman of the Week awards.
Doing leg raises or calf raises isn't the most fun or entertaining thing, so it's definitely really itching to get back into the competition, so I'm looking forward to it.